Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, back with my main man Uncle Ted, and we're gonna do some Roger Miller, some country western.
Yeah.
And Uncle Ted, take the lead on this one, man. Who, tell us about this song, King of the Road.
It's about a guy singing about, you know, being a trucker.
Okay.
And the things that truckers, you know, like to eat and smoking them stogies or whatever, you know.
So life on the road.
Life on the road. The truckers, man, because they're the ones that keep America moving.
Yes.
East Coast, West Coast, Midwest.
Non-stop, man.
Non-stop, man.
Cross-country.
Yeah, Target, Walmart, you know.
Long.
Piggly Wiggly.
Oh, yeah.
Wawa.
from Texarkana.
Yeah.
To.
What's that? Bangor, Maine.
All the way.
All the way up.
Nonstop. So we're going to pay tribute to all those men and women who were, you know, braving the weather and, you know, doing them long hours, man.
Make sure we get our pot pies, our Apple Jacks.
Yes.
Our snacks, Budweiser.
All that.
Yeah.
This is for you.
Yeah.
So let's dive into King of the Road.
Yeah.
Roger Miller.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
For sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing from Bison. 8-12 four bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third box car, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine.
There you go.
Whoa, worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a
catchy, I like this.
Every engine, every train, all the children, all of the names, in every handout, in every town. Every lock, it ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. Got no cigarettes, I've got 2 hours of pushing Budweiser, 8-12 four bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Trailers for sale.
Oh, this is jazzy,
huh? He was bad, man.
I feel that upright bass.
Yeah,
Oh, that was fantastic.
Yeah.
Really nice ode to the truckers there.
Yeah, man. He was hoboing, but still, you know, them truckers be doing it, man.
He was smooth.
Yeah.
He ain't got no time to talk. I got to get on the road.
Yeah, he hoboing, but, you know, that's for the truckers, you know, to keep America's moving.
Salute
to the truckers.
But I think that's a song that Brian Coffey would like.
Yeah,
you
I think so. It might hit him right in the soul.
That might hit you right in the spot. We're still gonna get to your selections, Brian. Yeah, but shout out to all the truckers out there, and you know, the 9-to-5ers.
Yes,
the
sir.
Long 16-hour working, the working man.
Keep America moving.
Keep America running.
Yeah.
Does that have anything to do with like the Jimmy Hoffa like Teamsters?
Well, yeah, no, he was a man of me, but he. I'm always going to say this. That's just a shout out to the people that keep America moving.
Yes, you know? let's just put it like that.
We're going to keep it smooth.
Smooth
up the highway. Up 95 north or 95 south.
All the way down.
Yeah, if you're driving, you ride a tractor trailer or riding a boxcar. You know?
What's the longest distance you've ever driven?
From here to Mississippi.
13
hours. Yeah, to my grandmother's funeral.
Nonstop?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
And look, I was driving a minivan. But I got, you know, when you get on the road and get mesmerized, I pull up in a truck scale, you know, pull up and try to tie. I pull up behind a track and trailer to get my van waiting. My wife says, "Tally, get up there." Because I pull into a weigh station.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, get the van waiting. Because, I, you know, you can get mesmerized.
Yeah, highway hypnosis.
Yes, what happened? I pull up in a weigh station behind a track and trailer to get my van waiting.
Oh, damn.
And yeah, she said, "Whoa, tap me to go."
Let me take
you. Yeah, take the car, girl. Yeah, man.
Well, shout out again. Great selection, man.
Thank you.
Man, that was out of sight. Yeah. So what are your guys' thoughts on King of the Road by Roger Miller? Yeah. Let us know and keep those suggestions coming.
Yeah.
On Main Man Uncle Ted, we're out of here.
Okay.